Right now, I'm going to demonstrate you the measuring performance of our mini-Raman spectrometer. I would say fantastic measuring performance from my point of view when it is applied to the in vivo measurements of human skin. So here I have a specially designed skin probe, immersion contact skin probe, which designed for penetration approximately 50 microns in the depths of skin. So we are going to collect chemical information in depths of our skin, approximately 50 microns. So what I'm going to do now, I will turn on 785 nanometer laser, and please take attention on the screen. Here you can see that the spectrum of probe without skin appeared. And now I will attach my finger to the probe, and here you can see that we obtained the Raman spectrum of skin only at 1 second exposure time. So let us try, for example, to do averagings. I started repetitions in order to increase signal-to-noise ratio. Let's wait, so it's collected. I will turn off the laser, and here, for example, you can see that we have the very well quality spectrum of skin in the fingerprint range. How about CH range? So now I turn on 660 laser, and we are collecting the skin spectrum in high frequency range. We can see here protein, lipids, and some water content here as well. So let me also start averaging procedure here as well. I press capture, and we are taking 10 repetitions. Let's wait. It's done. So now you can see two spectra, high frequency and fingerprint range of human skin.